It's the dawn of a new journey. And we've been waiting for this. We started it the same way we start anything, by going to work. Not calmly, not quietly, and you know we haven't been patient. No, we've been working day by day, sunrise to sunset. For 50 years, we've blazed our own trail, and there's no sense in stopping now. We don't embrace the grind. We attack it with everything we have. No excuses. Together as one. That takes attitude. We don't waste practices. We don't waste reps. We can't afford to. Not with what we're trying to build. That's how we become brothers. That takes toughness. We take every chance to get better because it's the only way we know. Blue collar, through and through. That takes discipline. A couple of us have gone down along the way. The next man steps up. And we keep on going to work for them. We keep going to work for each other. We keep going to work for the big blue nation. We're ready to put on that uniform. Blue, white, gray, it doesn't matter. We just want to prove who we are. That takes pride. We're ready to make the Commonwealth proud. On the road, in a hostile environment. The 2017 season starts now. Let's go to work.